Hey boys and girls, welcome to another super exciting Outrageous Toy Review. Today we're taking a look at a Pokemon set from Ionix. They're these cool shape-shifting blocks that you can build Pokemon out of. This set is PanCham vs. Eevee. You can see there's a little battle arena set there with them with some rocks and a tree. And the back of the package shows off everything that comes in the set. This looks pretty exciting. Let's get ready to tear these guys open. Well, a PanCham and Eevee in the wild. Awesome. Pikachu, I choose you. Pika Pika! Alright, now we have PanCham and Eevee along with their little playset all built, so let's take a closer look at them. PanCham is a little panda bear type Pokemon. His arms and legs move. I did have a little bit of trouble with his arm coming off when I built him, so be careful with that joint there. It seems like it's staying all right now that I got it snapped in there real good. He's got a funny little face there with a little leaf sticking out, and he's got a little mohawk on the top. I really like that. The back of him has a little tail there, and he's got this little rocky playset that he can hang out on. Eevee over here is similar to one of the other Pokemon we took a look at recently, and she has the little four-legged body type that folds down here. A little tail and a head. I think she looks a lot like she does in the cartoon. The set came with a little rock play set here with a boulder and a little ramp it can roll down. And the little tree that has fruit on it. And it makes for a pretty cool environment for the Pokemon to battle against each other. If Eevee's over here, PanCham can knock the boulder down and knock her out. Whoops! Tearing apart his habitat here. PanCham for the win! Thanks for watching this super exciting Outrageous Toy Review. Make sure you check out our other videos and hit that subscribe button.